So this morning, I'm cooking my breakfast early, I'm making some thoughts and notes on scripting, and I noticed that my baseball cap is underneath my rollator cart where it should be, out of the rain and whatnot. And when I stopped to put my hat on, it was completely gone. Now, why is it gone missing? At this point, I'm so pissed off by the constant theft and personal attack on my life, my rights, my clothing, that I really want that baseball hat from Spencer's that says, "Not today, safe."